premonitions? Premonitions? These visions you have.
They're of pain, suffering, death.
Yourself you speak of, or someone you know?
Someone.
Close to you?
Yes.
Careful you must be when sensing the future, Anakin. The fear of loss is a path to the dark side.
I won't let these visions come true, Master Yoda.
Death is a natural part of life. Rejoice for those around you who transform into the Force. Mourn them, do not. Miss them, do not. Attachment leads to jealousy. The shadow of greed, that is.
What must I do, Master Yoda?
Train yourself to let go of everything you fear to lose.
Hear the tragedy of
IS 7,
the Wise.
No,
I thought not. It's not a story.
Germans,
I would tell you. It's a
Soviet
legend.
IS 7 was a Russian heavy tank.
So powerful and so wise, he could use the
RNG. Influence the matchmaking and win battles.
He had such a knowledge of
the Russian tech tree.
He even keep the ones he cared about from dying.
He could actually save people from death.
The Russian tech tree
is a pathway to many abilities some consider to be unnatural.
What happened to him?
He became so powerful. The only thing he was afraid of was losing his power, which eventually, of course, he did. Unfortunately, he taught his apprentice everything he knew. Then his apprentice killed him in his sleep. He'd save others from death, but not himself.
Is it possible to learn this power?
Not from a jerk.
Too many of them. What are we going to do?
Thank you.
worried about you. Obi-Wan told me terrible things.
What things?
He said you've turned to the dark side. That you killed younglings.
Obi-Wan is trying to turn you against me.
Come away with me. Help me raise our child. Leave everything else behind while we still can.
Don't you see? We don't have to run away anymore. I have brought peace to the Republic.
I don't believe what I'm hearing. Obi-Wan was right. You've changed.
I don't want to hear any more about Obi-Wan. The Jedi turned against me. Don't you turn against me?
I don't know you anymore. Anakin, you're breaking my heart. You're going down a path I can't follow.
Because of Obi-Wan.
Because of what you've done. What you plan to do. Stop. Stop now. Come back. I love you.
Liar!
No!
You're with him! You brought him here to kill me!
No!
Let her go, Anakin! Let her go!
You turned her against me!
You have done that yourself.
You will not take her from me!
Your anger and your lust for power have already done that. You have allowed this Dark Lord to twist your mind until now you have become the very thing you swore to destroy.
Don't lecture me, Obi-Wan. I see through the lies of the Jedi. I do not fear the dark side as you do. I have brought peace, freedom, justice, and security to my new empire.
Your new empire? Don't make me kill you. Anakin, my allegiance is to the Republic, to democracy!
If you're not with me, then you're my enemy.
Only a Sith deals in absolutes. I will do what I must.
You will try.
Thank you. said that you would destroy the Sith, not join them! Bring balance to the Force! Not leave it in darkness!
Hear me?
Yes, Master. Where is Padme? Is she safe? Is she all right?
It seems in your anger, you killed her.
I couldn't have. She was alive. I felt it.